It's official. The Reserve Bank of Australia is exploring Ethereum-based distributed ledger technology platform. Because this Monday morning, the Reserve Bank of Australia announced a collaborative project to explore the potential use and implications of a wholesale form of central bank digital currency, CBDC, using distributed ledger technology, that's DLT. Now, the project will involve the development of a proof of concept, which is a POC, for the issuance of a tokenized form of CBDC that can be used by wholesale market participants for the funding, settlement, and repayment of a tokenized syndicated loan on an Ethereum-based DLT platform. The project is expected to be completed around the end of 2020, and the parties intend to publish a report on the project and its main findings during the first half of 2021. Now, Ether has been lagging behind other major cryptocurrencies during the last few weeks. Indeed, while Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Litecoin all rose from 17 to 28% in October, Ether only added around 11%. As a consequence, Ether has not seen its daily relative strength index, a key momentum indicator, entering the overbought area in recent days, making the cryptocurrency less likely to see profit taking from the latest rally. Now, from a chartist point of view, Ether price has validated an ascending triangle, which is a bullish pattern with a theoretical target, which is a bullish pattern with a theoretical target standing close to its 2020 top. In addition, the 20 and 50 day moving averages crossed upward for the first time since late April, and the daily relative strength index above its 50% support level. As a consequence, above 365, a continuation of the rise towards the 2020 top is likely. For City Index, I'm James Sweeney.